Interview is going to be great. Now on BBC Choice, live, direct, always on the button, alert and wide awake, backstage with Julia Bradbury. Five pints of curry in a club usually does it for me, but BBC Choice discovers a couple of different ways of looking for love now in real lives. Strictly on a need-to-know basis, this is BBC Choice.
OK, all I have to say now on BBC Choice is turn it up loud.
Patrick Kilty's almost live now. Well, not as almost live as he was on BBC One last Friday. This is BBC Choice, after all.
This is BBC Choice. This is Refreshing TV. Time now for Alistair McGowan's Big Impression. This is BBC Choice. Drama, bad language and sexual matters now in the party. This is BBC Choice. Zoe Ball's story so far is here in 15 minutes. That's after plenty of hot links.
This is Refreshing TV on BBC Choice. Now it's time for the very stern Anne Robinson, who'll be grilling the weakest link.
Thank you. watching Conan!
This is Carlton Television for London. Was that okay? Was I all right? Oh, yes. Good. Yes. Did I look okay? Was I smiling?
Thank you, Lovie.
Oh, lovely.
Next, please.
Happiness is a cigar called Hamlet, the mild cigar.
automated office, it would eat up paperwork and increase secretarial efficiency. It sends messages faster than Concorde and talks to other computers anywhere. Your business could be much more productive with office automation when it's designed well, built well, honey well.
Thank you. half an hour here on UK Gold, we meet and greet the EastEnders for this week's Omnibus. Before that, DJ Mike Reed beams us up for his specialist subject of Star Trek in Goldmaster. Mike Reed hosts the knockout tournament Goldmaster in an hour and a half. Until then, more UK Gold adventures with Doctor Who.
Thank you.